Hello once again, everyone, and welcome back to Costume Quest. Stay here, bitch. I'm doing okay right now. I'm uploading the video. It's taking a little bit longer than usual because it wanted to navigate off the page for some strange reason. Well, I just left it to cook my dinner, which I usually do, and when I'm uploading, I upload it while I go cook my dinner. Don't think we'll be able to stun him, so might as well just basically attack him. And he's dead anyway. So yeah, it's then about 18% when I checked it, and that'll take about a few more hours maybe, because it's been a hour long. It's a lot of data to upload. Who we got? Only face this guy. Oh, run button. Oh. Keep killing it! The wrong button. Well, yeah, so yeah, like I said, I just had my dinner. It was nice, I had some burgers and chaps. Just last of my cheese to make the biggest cheesy. We're dead. Defeated. Great start to the episode, right guys? So anyway, I've been learning how to use the Neverwinter Nights tool set all morning. Well, all day. It's certainly been interesting. Oh. Right. up. Fuck. Thank God we've got a heal this round. Definitely need to use it. So yeah, it's basically the Neverwinter Nights tool set. It's like an it's the tool set that comes with Neverwinter Nights. It's a game that came out quite a number of years ago. It uses the tool set's basically the Aurora engine, which is the engine that Yubawa uses to make so many of its games. About 10 years ago, we started with Baldur's Gate, used it for Star Wars, Knights of the Old Republic, and this and the Neverwinter Nights series and stuff like that. So it's quite decent, and I learned how to do the building stuff in it, which was too difficult. Ah! But it's mainly the coding side of stuff that I've been learning today, how to code in the engine. Has been it's been interesting. It's not too difficult. It's a bit similar to the Unreal script I learned last year, but still, it's a bit of a challenge. It's going to take me some time to. Do you turn around? Nope. Damn it, bitch. And I'm learning how to use this because for my practical side of my final year project, I'm planning on trying to build my own quest system, or build a quest and test it and then be able to like take it to Garlix. I think I should manage it. It'll take me a bit to actually make everything for it, but I should be able to do it when things have quieted down on my other projects. So, I'll keep working through it and stuff. I've got my Adma stuff to worry about this week because it's meant to be apparently in. So I think who we got. Right. Just unlock this guy. Stop attacking my medic. That's it, attack this guy. Ignite the counter attack, you all. Bad Papa Eel. Still stun you for that shield, bitch. Oh. Very interesting to make him this quest. Let's wait, you heal yourself. But I'll just get down. And kill you anyway. So yeah, been quite interesting to do that. We was meant to have some people come look around the house today, but that got cancelled because they didn't want to do that. So we got. I think we're just unlocked the shaman. You goodbye. Carry on my stun luck. Carry on, my stun luck. and kill them both. Dead. That's good. Keep moving. Good Zelda game. I'm currently away from the desks. This gate will open automatically when all stars have been emptied of candy. If you link to me for this later, which please press or say 1. Listen. Don't eat my sister. My sister smells, she's an angel. Her costume, it's embarrassing. Yes, the giant candy cone is quite well candy. Sometimes. That means she's mine to terrorize, not yours. So open up. Message recorded. Gonna have to trick or treat for this ring. Boop. Sorry, it gets the mail done all night. Oh no! We have all the stalls to visit. So yeah. Let's talk more on Dick the Hue. So last night, I there was the Dick the Hue Facebook page, which I'm like I've liked on Facebook, of course. Decide the angry man over here by the plastic. Can you hear me? The speed of a thought. Cool, can you take it? I have to do that. No, but I can give you this. Yeah, I got some orange inks. My mysterious pleasure. You? Weird. More bubbing apples. Yee boy. So yeah, the comic relief episode. Well, special. They did it a few years ago, where it's like back in 99. Victory! We have victory! It was so funny because it had quite a few famous faces that had with Hugh Grant, Richard E. Grant, Jerome Lumley, guy. Who plays Baldrick and is it Mr. Bean? I forget his name, is it? That's something. And Johnny English. What's his name, damn it? How's it, Loshwin? Your family. Oh, yeah, it's generally really funny. Like, they had so many good jokes in it. It's like. And the guy who played the villain, who was the master, is like 312 years in the most disgusting sewer, and he falls in it again. 624 days in a disgusting sewer, and then he falls in it again. It's just so funny. Greatly increases you. That's bad then. Damage instead of single limb for a turn. That does it for two turns. And I think I like that one. Because that's like small increase but big increase in my attack damage. Do nicely. Now to get some more candy. What's up, Fatso? But yeah, it's actually here on YouTube, the Red Nerd Days Day special that was released back in 99. Yeah, grown up. It was your idea, right? Go to the left. And then I watched another two episodes of season 5, which featured the episode of Great Britain on a spaceship, since this very cool, and it was like a spaceship with speed is actually on a giant space whale, or star whale as they call it. The last of the star whale, and it's just like, ah, so cool. Lock this guy. Oh. Wham. Then we can. It'll be still stunned. Oh yeah, it's a good episode. Let's see, can we still stunlock him? We can. You've got there's the constant theme of the cracks in time this season, so it's like it started off with the crack in Amy's wall and the 11th hour. I usually do the monster bash. Do the monster bash. Yeah, so you saw at the end of the Beast Below episode, which is the one featuring the Star Wall, a crack on the wall on the time ship. And then the second episode, well, the third episode, well, the second episode I watched, but the third episode of the season. Oh shit. There's the Victory of the Daleks, which featured them in World War II and Winston Churchill, which is just an absolutely amazing episode. Ah! Keep messing up the buttons. Don't I? Stunlock you. It's just really interesting because, you know, it's like the Daleks just keep coming back and like they're like, oh yeah, we were a ship and then we got sent back in time to this point, and then they made a new generation of Daleks. Amazing ability of stunlocking. We can stunlock this guy, and then we can just stunlock them. Yeah, we don't have. Anyway, let's take care of this guy. Because I feel that like Shaman wouldn't be too difficult to take care of. And we'll pop our heal because I'm nearly dead. Mr. Bojann gets mad. Hey guys. I'm gonna fuck that shit up like I did last time. This time you don't have your microphone with you. Still not this guy. Oh. Up that heel. And we did it. So much candor. Best in reality. It's a banana costume. Oh, that's the music. Can't jump in there. No, I think we'll have to go further up. Sorry, am I in your way? I'm just the mystery dimensions are just well, no mystery, it's monsters. Well, I understand this, I don't believe in that. Use monsters in melee and often mysteries from a distant galaxy you have traveled here and by perfectly students and magic. No time to argue, the monsters have given us this and we need to get back my assets. You unified fantasy sense to fight them. You mean a fellowship? Seriously? Getting stuck on that? Mumble remember. What's that? Just let me down before. No? Sorry, just hurry. Okay. We go back to mother load to make sure that Mac someone isn't asleep at the wheel. Yeah, Bojann, come on, let's fight me again. Didn't give her a card. All our special abilities at once combined to make an legendary of awesome loss. give him counter attack. Oh no. Let's try to splash damage. A save point here. Click. Saved! And now I'm gonna end the episode here, guys. Next time we're gonna explore some more of the mall and find our way around, get some more candy, and trick or treat some more stores. Hope you enjoyed this episode. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, Girl Scouts!